Dear colleagues, entrepreneurs, business owners, my name is Rory Voller, and I am the commissioner of the CIPC, the Companies and Intellectual Property Commission. The CIPC is pleased to launch its e-learning platform. The learning platform is targeted at directors of SMMEs, potential and existing entrepreneurs, allowing them to build their capacity in running successful businesses while ensuring compliance to statutory requirements. The e-learning platform is also available to those who wish to get a better understanding of legislative requirements for registering and maintaining a company. The CIPC, as the regulatory authority of companies and company registrations, appreciates its responsibility to educate and create awareness on the legislative areas of its administration to ensure compliance and adherence. With this in mind, we have created this platform to enhance directors' understanding of regulatory requirements and ensure that they understand and are competent in these areas. This platform is a CIPC endeavor to realize our mission of making it easy and attractive to do business in South Africa. By simplifying our processes, structures, and governance, we assist those we regulate to reduce the time spent on compliance matters and focus their time on running their businesses successfully. The platform will offer 7 modules, including what is a company, key persons in a company, responsibilities of directors, amongst others. The modules are packaged and presented in an easy-to-follow manner. Each module includes a series of short videos, quizzes, a digital study guide, and self-examination. At the end of each module, participants receive a certificate of completion. We anticipate to introduce other modules on other related topics at a later stage. The platform is convenient to access from any smart device and can be accessed at one's own convenient time. People can also complete the modules at their own pace and in the comfort of their home or office. As the CIPC, we are committed to partnering with key stakeholders on programs that seek to contribute towards the ease of doing business in South Africa. And as such, we encourage you to extend the e-learning registration to your valuable customers who could benefit from the modules. We look forward to your support in an effort to improve South Africa's companies' compliance outcomes and hope that this platform will prove valuable in the running of your businesses. I thank you, and I hope that you will utilize this platform to its full capability.